Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. How was your weekend?
Good morning, ma'am. Thank you so much. We had a perfect weekend.
Good. Aparajita, what about you? How was your London trip?
It was amazing, ma'am, and I had a very relaxing time with my family.
That's very good. First of all, I'd like to congratulate all of you because of our new plan. The work is going as our expectation. There's a huge round of applause for all of you. Now the thing is that today's agenda, HR department came to me and raised some issue regarding the employee retention. So can you tell me what is the issues are?
Actually, a few senior employees of our company had not been given their performance appraisal. So that's the main issue, that's the point. Actually, that's why they are going to resign.
Harsh, can you tell me why they are not getting any appraisal?
Ma'am, actually we know that our company is on verge of expansion from last 2 years. So it is practically not possible to give appraisal to any of the employees. And I'm afraid that for the next 6 months we won't be able to give appraisal to anyone.
Yeah, but ma'am, the issue is that if our senior employees resign from our company right now, we can have various problems. Like the strategic manager, he is in a plan to give resignation and he is having all the secret information about our new plan with him. And if we join our rivals, then it will surely affect our future plans. And one more thing, if our senior employees give their resignation like that, then it will harm our reputation in the market.
Right, Aparajita, it is a threat to our company. Ishita, can you suggest something so that we can overcome this?
Yes, ma'am. We are opening new branch. That's why we need some experienced senior employees. So we are thinking about we can shift from this branch to new branch with a higher salary and promotion.
But ma'am, all this create a chaos. Because of that, the young employees are not satisfied, are not sure about their future from our company.
Yeah, that is because of this, they are not policy and all. So tell me when we can arrange such.
Ma'am, yes, we have sufficient funds to arrange such a big event. Let's say first week of November will be good as we need time to arrange this event.
Because
so
it's the today's issue. That's why we need some time.
Okay, fine. I'm okay with that time limit. I have no issues. What do you people say? Is that
yeah,
okay?
It's perfectly alright.
It's perfectly alright. We have no problem.
Yeah, and we can discuss this issue in next week when we are meeting for the...
Right, you can discuss with your respective team as well. So fine, here we are having the solution and we will plan accordingly. And we'll have such a big event. And thank you for everything.
Thank you.
Thank you.